It's possible to create a morph element out of other construction elements. This would usually be done when you want to create a custom geometry that's not possible with the given element type. Select any construction element and activate the design Create Morph using Selection menu command. The selected element will be converted into a single morph element with the original element deleted. If more than one element is selected before the command is applied, all those selected elements will be converted and merged into one morph element. The bodies of these multiple elements do not have to touch or overlap. They can be completely distinct bodies. The edges and faces of the created morph will inherit the attributes of the edges and faces of the elements it was created from.